It is going to be quite soggy, windy too for some of us. It's quite strong southerly winds, but look at the clock there. Very quickly, that rain is out of the way.